Be strong.
Meet your destiny!
The clown is near.
The Chancellor kept it safe for many years. A noble act.
Criminals treated in your land.
Often I am sent to find them and punish them.
How odd. In the order, they are just executed.
Not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Not enough spirit.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
As you should. You will craft for me weapons with which to carry out my sacred duty.
My dearest Heydrich.
I wish to hear more of your grandfather.
Not much to tell. I lived with my... When the skeleton...
It pleases me.
Thank you. I will use this.
Got some bread.
A right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations.
A new recruit has joined my party. My foes gain strength.
Stay in the light.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
From the east shall come a monarch.
A recruit has left. My foes lose some of their strength.
It is good to fight with you again.
I have the crown. Where is the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King lies at the heart of the imbalance in this land. I will end his reign and find the fallen star.
Thank you.
mighty adversary is before us.
You seem troubled, Templar. Why?
My apologies. It pains me to see such a holy place desecrated and in ruins.
As it pains me, but we will cleanse it.
Thank you. maintain your incantations. You will soon
turn. Oh, Mudgies. Your magic is weakening.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must destroy the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align. The cautious dragon past is glowing. What made it?
I've come here to find out. Enough spirit.
Contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
It is a beginning. Balance is the end.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Down this way.
He's free! Do not let him!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Agreed. Let us fight together.
Evil cowers at the sight of just one Templar. Two will bring it to its knees. Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Your books have no worth to me. They are yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. I tried to count how many...
And now I wander.
Track.
Is this?
Oh,
have enough spirit.
Forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
The gods keep their secrets close.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Evil knows not day or night.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
I don't have enough spirit.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you. Are you ever afraid in battle?
Fear is born of uncertainty. The gods give me direction.
We are both blessed. I play honestly against fear.
Your destruction!
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
put you down, Hellspawn!
Enough spirit.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Ha ha ha!